The opposition is calling on the federal government to consider allowing foreigners to join the Defence Force. The plea, which has the backing of military experts, is in a bid to alleviate pressure on dwindling recruitment numbers within the ADF. Experts say offers should be made to citizens from allied nations such as New Zealand, the US and Pacific Islands. It comes as Labor aims to recruit more than 18,000 defence personnel by 2040.